and a very warm good morning to all dignitaries and chief guest and to all the media friends present here. It's a huge honor for me to share dais with Bharathi Raja sir. And ma'am asked me if I worked with Bharathi Raja sir. Unfortunately I haven't. It'll be a shame. hopefully to be a part of his legacy. Thank you so much for having me here, Kasik ji, Varghese International Film Festival. Thank you, Elizabeth ma'am, Susan, Thangaraj sir, and everyone else. I've been to one of their school's openings, so it feels like a family function for me. Well, when I got the invite of the film festival, what struck me greatly was the theme, Fearless Humanity. There is a very wonderful quote, one of my favorite quote by Osho, which says, there is a difference between races, religion, man and women, but it is not a difference. That makes a difference. I think with all the recent bomb attacks in Sri Lanka and New Zealand, gun attacks in Norway, very unfortunate events that has been happening in the name of caste, races, religion. The world is kind of moving in a pace of fear. There's a lot of fear around the world, and humanity is becoming less everywhere. And I think from childhood, from the day we were born, we are all conditioned to sort of believe in different ideologies, different religions, different beliefs. And we start identifying ourselves with these religions and these beliefs, and we sort of start protecting these beliefs that we identify ourselves with. But I think end of the day, humanity need to stand out. Humanity is what the truth is. Even in our film Aade, there is a dialogue. Namma ellarum porakkumbodhu dressodava porandhom. So I think that's what I would like to say. We were not born with religion or these races. We were born with our soul and the human we are. And I think that's what society and the new generation need to be taught about. Ellathukulla, there is a human, and we need to look at each other as humans than looking at each other with what religion you are from or what color you are, what race you are, what culture you were born in. So a lot of propagandas are also happening in the name of religion. So it is a very alarming issue, and there is a film festival that is happening in the name of this. And I'm sure that with the theme of this festival, all the movies that would be screened here also would have the same concept and theme. And cinema is a very strong medium, and I think what I am today is because of all the movies that I've watched. They've inspired me greatly, and I think as for all of us who passionately love movies, cinema is a big deal. It has a great influence in our life, and I think this festival would be wonderful, and I hope it'll be a great inspiration to everyone who are going to watch the movies and who are being a part of the festival. Even I would love to be a part of movies that say some message and sort of have an impact in the society. Even in Aade, we talk about freedom and humanity and all that thing. So it's doing well. I'm very happy about it. Especially thanks to all the media friends. Been hearing great reviews and feedbacks from the audiences and media friends. Thank you so much for that. Wishing KCG Varghese International Film Festival all the very best. And thank you for having this here, and wishing ma'am and all your future endeavors all the very best. Thank you so much for having me here. All right. Okay. Munnadi solirundhukalala. Ellarkum vanakkam. Ellarum munnadi solluva. Ellarkum vanakkam, romba sandoshama irukku. இந்த ஃபிலிம் ஃபெஸ்டிவலை பற்றி கேட்கும்போது எனக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிச்சிருந்த ஒரு விஷயம் அந்த ஃபிலிம் ஃபெஸ்டிவலோட தீம் ஃபியர்லெஸ் ஹியூமானிட்டின்னு இருக்கிற ஒரு தீம். இப்போ வந்து நிறைய பாம்பு அட்டாக்ஸ், சூசைட் பாம்பர்ஸ் அண்ட் ரிலீஜியன் பேரில் நிறைய வார்ஸ் எல்லாமே நடந்துட்டு இருக்கிற இந்த ஒரு டைமில் I think it's very important that we talk loudly about building a humanity that is fearless. ஒரு அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு சொசைட்டியை முன்னாடி எடுத்துட்டு வர்றதுக்கு. ஸோ ஐ திங்க் இந்த மாதிரி மூவிஸ் ஆர்ட்டுக்கு வந்து எப்போவுமே சொசைட்டியில் பெரிய ஒரு இன்ஃப்ளூயன்ஸ் இருக்குது. ஸோ இந்த மாதிரி ஃபிலிம் ஃபெஸ்டிவல்ஸ், இந்த மாதிரி இன்னும் நிறைய ஃபிலிம்ஸ் இன்ஸ்பயர் பண்ணும், நிறைய ஃபிலிம் மேக்கர்ஸ் ஆக்டர்ஸ் எல்லாருமே அது ஒரு ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டியாக எடுத்துட்டு இந்த மாதிரி இன்னும் நிறைய விஷயங்கள் படம் மூலமாக சொல்கிறேன்னு நான் என்னோட விஷ். ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமா இருக்கு டு பி பார்ட் ஆஃப் திஸ். இட்ஸ் அன் ஆனர். தேங்க்யூ சோ மச். அண்ட் ரொம்ப ரொம்ப நன்றி ஆடைக்காக கொடுத்துருக்கிற லவ், உங்களோட ஃபீட்பேக், ரிவ்யூஸ் எல்லாருமே ரொம்ப சப்போர்ட் பண்ணீங்க, அதுக்கு ரொம்ப நன்றி. அண்ட் படம் பார்க்காத யாராவது இருந்தால் ப்ளீஸ் கோ வாட்ச் த மூவி இன் தியேட்டர்ஸ். டோன்ட் மிஸ் ஆடே, இட்ஸ் அ பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஃபிலிம். தேங்க்யூ.